Yacht. Howdy, folks. This is Man 007 for a year. Cruising land. Boom, the robot goes spawning like a hat. With the handbrake. And today, I'm bringing you Simpsons Hit and Run. Part 4 of this Let's Play. You may hear some clattering around and some in the background. If you can hear that just, that's because I've got a throat lozenge in my mouth at the moment. Anyway, regardless of that.
What's causing your ooga booga talk? My special little guy's noogle has turned to Google. The whole town's gone nuts. Security cameras, mysterious vans, crop circles. There's got to be a connection. Maybe the police know something. I'll do my best.
Well, knowing Chief William,
ready to roll.
It's time to go to the Lard Lad Donuts.
Chief Wiggum, I need you to find out what happened to Barb. Could you show me where the crop circle is? There's got to be a clue to curing Barb.
Ah, that's cute. I'd love to help, but I got sugar withdrawal real bad. The donut store is closed, and I got a monkey on my back screaming for Crawler. Oh, he's screaming.
Yes, I should be sure.
I just polished that. The repo guys aren't gonna like that.
No time for caution. Damn it, why did I have to get this out of the thing?
Good at this.
a busybody housewife, you sure get results. That crop circle's at Cletus's shack. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a truck full of donuts to eat. I'm gonna need a lot of coffee.
I won. I'm sorry. Excuse me?
I don't care if you is from New York. You ain't taking pictures of our decrepitude for no magazine. No way.
No, Cletus, it's me, Marge. Marge! My bad. find out what happened to my baby boy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you was a city slicker. But I ain't telling you nothing, less than you help us with the harvest.
Harvest? If I'm going to be doing yard work, I better change, or my next mission will be to get mud stains out of green rayon.
Yeah. Sorry, sneeze, folks. Yeah. I mean, really? Where are the sneezes today? Yeah. Or what?
Pockets. Having three kids really slows you down.
Phew. Find some holes. If I remember correctly, the lighter in the level I've got to get the police outfit. Leave the canyon there, I think, when we get around the back of the building.
I swear I used to be a better runner.
Ketchup packets people done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them. Another dumpster's round here somewhere. I can feel it in my stank ball.
So that was one weird as heck glitch. Well, I actually probably would have done it if it wasn't for that glitch. That was a collision detection error. Somehow I forced the car into the ground even though I had nothing. Even though I was really on the right thing for that.
Hey, I know another dumpster's round here somewhere. I can feel it in my stank ball. Oh, I could have made a good septic system out of that. I wish I had some really big tires like I saw on the TV once. Move your dog. your query. My grandpappy done seen one of them corn drawings once, but he's with Allah now. You might and should ask some other old folks about it. Maybe try around the graveyard.
Thanks, Cletus.
Twarn't nothing.
Marge and Chops!
Tanya now!
I need more step aerobics classes. Sexy mommy needs a ride! Man, can you help me?
Shh. I'm hiding from the police. If the police find me out past curfew, they'll throw me in jail. I won't survive another night in jail.
Well, I was wondering if you've ever seen a crop circle.
Talk to Abe. He mentioned crop circles once. Hurry up and get to the home before the police lock the doors.
I'll do my best. I'm winning. This is incredible! Well, you shouldn't enjoy that. It was an accident. Sucker missions! I hope there's not much more. Tanya Nero! You'll never catch me! Grandpa, do you know anything about crop circles?
What? Huh? I can't tell you about crop circles right now. Those lousy renegades stole my pills. Without my ag relief, I'll start fighting nurses. You don't need the lawsuit. You darn ricket and crop circles and begging ag relief.
Oh, dear. Do my best. I hope this car doesn't stink too bad. Whoops. You give it back right now.
Oh, we traded it to some dudes in a black car for these play dudes. Check it out, man. This one's got an interview with the guy who invented the wah-wah pedal.
No time for caution.
I was just about there, you bugger.
Hmm.
Because one thing I wish these games had, folks, is checkpoints as part of the mission. So you do a certain part of the mission, you don't have to do it again. What is it doing? My god. Dude, I knew there was a reason I hated this mission. I was gonna go ahead and tangle it up with that guy. There's a little garbage truck in the side, it's all good.
My bad.
crazy medicine, Grandpa.
Hot diggity! Sweet, sweet medication! Gimme, gimme, gimme!
Oh, great. Now I need something to wake him up.
My key fell out!
Excuse me.
Sensible shoe to the metal.
Enjoy cutscene, folks.
Maybe these will jog your memory.
Huh? What?
For the last freaking time. Tell me about the crop circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen. When one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. No, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crop circle?
Not a thing. Where was I? Right, now, the first time I rode in a water car... Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. As I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing. Shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. Did I win? I had no idea. Do you recognize this design?
Black, that's the alien mind control cola. They gave us tons of that up in the alien spaceship. They're using it to make the town go crazy.
Oh, thank God! You snapped out of your trance! I was so worried.
Later, I'm going to the arcade.
This conspiracy goes all the way to the top. I need a little extra firepower. As Officer Marge.
The now begins another coin gathering quest.
Just let me catch my breath. Long Island iced tea.
Let's go to the end of the street.
kids really slows you down.
But lucky they. Okay, folks, I'm gonna leave this on the episode here. I'll see you in. Okay, we're back, folks! Sorry about that. When you gotta have your dinner, you kinda gotta have it. Let's do this. I think this is actually the last mission of this level anyway, maybe. Oh no, second last. Oh, news. So itchy. Grab a vehicle. Park it over in front of the quickie mart.
Nice girls finish fast. A poo you should be aware that you're selling a tainted cola. Where's this stuff coming from?
Well, there is little here not tainted in some way. Even the astrology scrolls give poor advice. But I will get to the bottom of this.
Well, it made Bart go crazy. And if I find the distributor, I'm going to give them a piece of my mind.
Careful, Mrs. Simpson. This cola makes people do irrational things without guilt. It is as though they have bottled the effects of a raging frat kegger.
That's it. I'm going after it. And any other evil cola trucks I can find. I'll do my best.
So on the death track, I want my car.
Video game.
Oh. Oh yeah. Glitch.
Took my precious cola, Marge. It's the only thing that gives me the courage to take off my shirt in the station locker room. You're going down.
My bad. Nuggets!
Ah, yes. Legally sanctioned violence. Ain't it sweet?
I'm sorry, but you're too slow. Are you blind?
There we go. Level 4 finished. To a boon, that has to be my bed alone. Okay, excuse me. That brings us to the end of part 4. So if you liked this video, please be sure to hit that like button and leave a comment down below. And if you really loved it, make sure to hit that subscribe button and also that notification bell to be notified whenever I upload a video. So with all that being said and done, this is Panda 0073, smoking up those tires, burning that rubber on out of here, and signing.